The Great California Shakeout is the country's largest earthquake drill, and I'm here in the Big Shaker, the world's largest earthquake simulator.
As you can see, the Big Shaker was strong, but less than the magnitude 7.8 earthquake scientists base the annual Shakeout drill on.
The earthquakes are absolutely inevitable. It is not a matter of if, it really is a matter of when.
More than 7.8 million adults and children signed up to participate this year. For the first time, the state of Nevada and the city of Yuma, Arizona joined the drill.
When a catastrophic event happens, we as first responders, we're going to be overwhelmed. And then we need the public to be better prepared for all hazards, but particularly earthquakes.
Fire departments are disaster services workers by our nature. So for us, it's an escalation of an everyday routine.
But if they're not careful, they could become part of the disaster.
You know, just like any home, we have the same preparation activities that go on in the stations, our gas shutoffs, all of our earthquake preparedness that goes on. We've been fortunate in Burbank. We've had earthquake upgrades to all of our stations. So the construction itself is about as good as you're going to get by today's earthquake standards.
Visiting firefighters from Chile were not so fortunate. On February 27th, Concepcion, the country's second largest city, suffered an 8.8 magnitude earthquake, killing more than 700 and injuring thousands.
My fire station was damaged completely, collapsed with the earthquake.
But through the California-Chile partnership, 20 members of Chile's fire, police, and military were here to see what they can learn from the shakeout.
We are constantly preparing for this kind of emergencies. It's a little bit different because in Chile all the firefighters are volunteers, okay? But the job is the same, finally.
During the drill, participants practiced drop, cover, and hold on, which means dropping to the floor, getting under a sturdy desk or table, protecting your head, and holding on until the shaking stops, which is not the most natural thing to do. Most people have the urge to run.
You'll be experiencing sudden and intense back and forth motions of up to 6 feet per second.
Shakeout is also designed to give first responders an opportunity to hone their preparedness skills in a multi-casualty drill.
I can't tell you when the big San Andreas earthquake is going to happen. I can tell you that we average about one every 100 to 150 years on every part of the San Andreas. And on the southernmost part of the San Andreas, it's been 300 years. At some point, our luck is going to run out, and we have to be ready for this earthquake.
Because hospitals will be so overwhelmed, triage tents like this one will be set up to treat the immediate injuries.
Our studies showed here in Los Angeles, 7.8 earthquake is going to result in 1,600 fires throughout the greater LA area. And imagine trying to battle them without water pressure and broken highways.
Everyone should have at least 3 days worth of food, medicine, and water for themselves and their pets. More water than that, if possible.
The risk is real. To not prepare is to be selfish and irresponsible. Have a family communication plan. Know how you're going to get back in touch with each other.
Know two ways to get outside of the building you're in, whether it be school, work, or home.
And I can tell you, there is nothing more tragic than a parent going back into a burning building thinking that they're going in to save a child who got out. And that parent didn't know that the child was out because they didn't plan where they were going to meet up outside. Plan on being a survivor, not a victim of an earthquake.
All of the country has some earthquake risk. And in fact, there was just a earthquake in Oklahoma that was felt through Arkansas and Texas.
An earthquake was high on the priority of preparation list for California, and all of a sudden other areas of the country started finding out that, wait a minute, what's the shaking that's going on underneath us? And we were contacted by quite a few other areas.
In the Midwest is planning a big shakeout drill to commemorate the big earthquakes of 1811, 1812.
That will occur on April 28th of next year and include 8 Midwest states. There will also be a shakeout in British Columbia, Canada on January 26th of next year. I'm Barbara Brooks reporting for FDNN-TV.com.